Hi guys.
Hi guys. We are Kirodro.
Yes, we are.
I'm Mr. K.
And I'm Miss K. And welcome to season 2 of Kirodro. We've been away for a while.
Yeah, it was quite a while though. It's good to be back. We were away because, you know, life got in the way.
Yeah.
And also, the previous time we were doing Kirodro, I think we reached the point that we were burning out because we were doing like, what, 3 videos?
3 videos per week.
And you know, it's affecting us. So this time around, we're gonna take it slow, make sure every video has more quality. So perhaps one video per week as it is.
This season there'll be a few new things. For the past few weeks, I've actually been doing these art challenges at home because I've been staying at home. We're gonna post that up, I guess, for a few of the weeks. And Mr. K has been creating his own music, instrumental ones. We will add that in the videos as well.
Further down the road, we hope to have our songs posted on Spotify. So if you guys wanna check it out, apart from on our YouTube videos, you can head down to our Spotify. It will be under Kdrawdraw, so you can search for that. It's not up yet as of now,
but we will let you know.
Mostly it'll be instrumental stuff, so it'll be easier to incorporate it in our videos. We are trying to incorporate a face cam, so you know, like, you feel like it's, the video is more personal,
and maybe along the way we will introduce you to new things if we have any. We would just like to do a bit of a recap of our season 1 artworks. Our cotton flower drawing has reached 9,000 views.
Yeah, that's crazy.
And it's so humbling, and we are just, I was just super shocked when I found out. Thank you so much for all the support, for staying with us.
Yeah.
Until today. Means a lot.
You know, it's crazy that we create stuff and then people actually bother watching it. So we would like to thank you a lot. And
thank you so much, guys.
Yeah, thanks for the support. Do help us like our videos, you know, if you enjoy, because it helps us combat the nasty YouTube algorithm. You know, the more a video has likes, the more people will get a chance to see it, you know. So we really hope if you enjoy our videos, you can like, and of course always help us by considering, you know, to subscribe. So
support and share as well if you have the time.
Put in the comments like what you think we should draw, and we might consider it. You know, half of the time we might not even have ideas of or content of what to draw. And it's you guys who has been, you know, coming up with, you know, these characters or these items that we should draw. And it really helps us a lot. So keep that going. We really appreciate your input on our channel.
Yeah, you viewers are so amazing. So thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
As it is for our videos, right, as of now, we will be putting on our mask when we do our face cam. But we might, you know, do a face reveal at how many subs?
1,005.
Yeah, at 1,005, we will release an episode where we might do a face reveal. So, you know, if you have friends or you have family members who like to watch, like, drawing stuff, help us and get them to subscribe. We really appreciate it.
For this season, we are still going to add our how to draw videos, as usual, and also time-lapse videos.
Yes.
So it'll be a mixture of both as well. Probably you see more of us in our videos telling you or talking to you while we were drawing. Yeah, you can expect that.
If you have like a particular preference of like, you know, like certain episodes we just do time lapse, and you feel like, you know, we should break it down into a longer video where we explain step by step of what we're doing, do let us know in the comments. Prefer the longer videos.
Yeah, do let us know. Any suggestions are welcome and we will read them all.
To reach out to us, you can either drop your comments in YouTube, or we do have our Instagram. You can just search for
@kdrawdraw.
Yeah. You can either DM us, or, you know, when we put out stories of what to draw for this week, you can just respond to the stories. We really appreciate it. So I guess it's time to roll that video.
Yes, it is time to roll. Let's go.
Let's go.
Hi, I'm Miss K.
And I'm Mr. K.
And we are K. Jojo. K.
What is going on, guys? Welcome to the season premiere of Kdrawdraw. Wow. We've been away for a while. This takes
some time getting used to. So you might notice a few things that are different. We have a guitar cam at the bottom. It's like we were saying earlier, we would try to incorporate our own music into our videos from now on. So yeah, for today's episode, we actually did a poll on Instagram stories, and we had the suggestions from two of our followers, one for Lilo and Stitch by Shasha Sword, and the other one is Gudetama from Norafika. So I chose to do a collaboration of these two drawings minus Lilo. So my aim was to incorporate these two characters as if they are interacting with each other. It's not like it's two separate drawings. So yeah, hopefully I managed to do it. It's been a while actually since I drew, so I might need some time to get used to it again. And as you can see, the way I draw, it's basically the same. Start off lightly with my mechanical pencil, and after that I went over with a liner, one-liner kind of marker, and now I'm coloring it in with my Prisma color. So as you can see, when I'm coloring it in, there's gaps between the pigments on the paper. It's just how the paper is, so not to worry. I will go over with a blender pencil later on to fill up the gaps. And I'm trying to experiment with different shades for the characters, so it doesn't make it seem like they're, you know, just one dimensional. So as you can see, it's layers of yellow and light orange to slightly darker orange for Gudetama. Alright, this is the part I was telling you about earlier. I'm going over with the blender pencil. And as you can see, when I'm shading, or rather when I'm going over with the blender pencil, it changes the color a bit. That kind of caught me off guard, so I had to improvise with whatever tools I have, or lack of. And as you can see, the colors are okay. They are not, you know, screen accurate, but you know, sometimes you have to make do with what you have. So yeah, I'm going over with Sharpie. Normally this is my favorite part, I guess, in any drawing, because it makes the drawing pop out more. I love using Sharpie, the black is just bold, you know. And I'm going over with another layer of black to outline, make the drawing even bolder. So yeah, that's my attempt at drawing at these two characters. Thank you for watching. I'm Mr. K. Please like the video and do consider subscribing. We'll see you next week. Take care.